Okay. See, you are going to study this semester. Your course name is this. IT 140. This is your course name. And in this presentation, you will know how many hours course is there, 1 hour, 2 hours, how many hours course, how you will learn, what are the resources, what are the books, software available for learning, what is examination system, how is your exam, then what is self-learning, and then you will learn what is the, you will know what is the rules and regulation for a student, code of conduct. Your course is 15 week, can you see here, 15 week course is there, 90 hours, total course is, IT course is 90 hours, 3 hours per day, in one day, 3 hours you will study, and in a week, 2 times you will come, 2 days a week, so 3 hours per day means 6 hours in a week means 15 week means 90 hours your course will finish. See, these are the topic which you need to study. First one, it is introduction, means malumat, information about your course. Like, I am going to explain you about the course, about era, about computer, some words and all. Main topic will start from this one, all about computer, operating system and this. These three topic will be in your exam 1. In exam 1, these three things will come. Then in exam 2, these three things will come. Internet, Excel and PowerPoint. It will be in exam 2. Look here. This is of 6 hours. Can you see? Information, just malumat, how to use ERA, how to open ERA, how to open the exam software and all. This is of 6 hour, just information, how to use with the course. Then this is of 8 hours. 8 hours means 1 week and half week, you can say, 1.5 week. Operating system, Windows 7, this you will study in 10 hours, maybe 1.5 week, you can say. This how many week?
Three.
How many week?
Three.
Yes. Who told? Good. 6 hour a week. So 18 hour means 3 week. After that, there will be exam 1, midterm exam, you can say. Then self-learning. Self-learning is talim dati, as you say in Arabic. It means you will do some project. Okay, on that, based on that project, you will get some mark. That is, this is of 20 mark. And you will study this one for 9 hours. Next, internet and others. Next is learning process. Means how you will learn and how you will get good mark in exam. Okay. First one is ERA, as you opened today. Go to PY website, then go to computer department and ERA. So you can open ERA. From there you can study. It is in English as well as in Arabic. Okay. So every day before coming to classroom, at home, if you study the topic, what I am going to teach today, if you study in Arabic, when you come here, and same thing I will explain in English, you will understand, yeah, it is same thing, same, okay? So, Arabic and English you can use. Classroom activity, you will study in the classroom, here. Means, I will teach you, you can do work and practice. You have books, you can see, you are having two type of book. Can you see this one? This and this book. This book is for theory. Theory means to study, to learn. And this is practical base. Practical means it will tell For example, you want to make a folder. You don't know how to make. So it is written in this one. Right click, new folder. Yes.
Just for learn.
Yeah, this is for learn. This is for learning. Learning means how to do anything, how to make a CV.
To study from this.
Yeah, main is this one. To study from this one. Information from here. This is for practice, practical. Okay? So, but you can keep this book at your home, no problem. Your best way to learn is era. Because it is, everything is in era, is in serial, tartib. This. I will teach you here in the classroom, same as era. First computer, then hardware, software, like that, in tartib. Same as era, I will teach. So it is better, I will suggest you that you must study from era. Okay? Okay, so this is book. I now come to about exam. How must mark for what? Take a challenge. Take a challenge means this is a quiz. This is exercise in era. It will come after some time. So when you solve this one, you can get 20 marks. There are 20 marks for this one. For take a challenge. And there are two exams, mid-term and final term. Mid-term exam is of 30 mark. Final term exam is of 30 mark. 30, 30. Self-learning, this is of 20 mark. So how much mark is total? This is 20 mark. This is 30 mark. How much?
50.
50. This is 30. 80. This is 20.
100.
This is era. Right now, you have login by using demo 1, demo 2, demo 3. So that you will not able to see your ID number and picture. Next week, your ID will be ready. And you can enter your ID number, Rakmesh Jamia, as username and same as password. So era will open and if possible, your picture will also come here. Your picture so that you open this one. Okay? And this detail. Right now when you open, you can see it is in English and Arabic. Just to take a challenge is not there. When you open, did you saw?
Yes.
There is no take a challenge. This will come after 1 or 2 weeks. When Windows 7 will start, Windows 7 operating system, it will start, that time it will come. Okay, so this is about the era. You can study from here anytime, anywhere. It is online. CBT. This is the book which I showed you. You have book. Practice exam. This is a software. Your exam will be on this software. I will explain you, I will tell you how to open this exam software after the class. How to use it, I will give you the information. So this is exam software. Your exam will be on this software. There will be no exam on paper. All exam will be on computer, online. And sit there. Evaluation system means examination system. How is your exam? Online exam means it will be on the computer. Take a challenge, it will be in era, you need to solve it, okay, yourself. Self-learning project, Talim Dati project, you will make a project on some topic, will be there, you will make a project and that is of 20 marks. How many questions will be there in the take a challenge, can you see? How many questions total?
80
questions. 9 questions will be from Windows 7, 27 questions from word processing and 10, 20 and 40 like this. This is very easy because in this computer will tell you how to solve. If any answer you don't know, click 3 times, computer will tell like this you do. So you do it with the help of computer 1 time, 2 time, 3 time, but at last you need to do it yourself. Okay. First time you can use computer help, no problem. Second time computer help, no problem. Third time, no problem. But at last, you must do without help. Then only you will get the mark. Okay? You can use help anytime. But at last, same question you do without help of computer, then you will get the mark for this. Okay? Self-learning. So many topics are there. Website designing, database, management system, information manager, and image editing using Photoshop. So, I will teach you database management system. In this one, you will study Microsoft Access. Okay? To use Microsoft Access, I will teach you, and it is very easy, so you can get good mark in self-learning. Self-learning marks are divided in two parts like this. First part is your work in database, and second part is document. 10 marks for your work in MS Access and 10 marks for making the document, making a project like this. Exam pattern, as I explain you, these three topics will be in exam 1, that is of 30 marks. These three topics will be in exam 2, that is of 30 marks. Take a challenge, there are 80 questions, 80-80 questions, 20 marks. Project means self-learning project, that is of 20 marks and total 100 marks. Now it is the grade A, B, C, D, A plus, B plus. It is up to you what grade you want. Okay, so what grade you want, tell me.
A plus.
All A plus?
Yes.
Okay. So in order to get A plus, what to do? You must come, first one, you must come on time, every day in the classroom. When you come, maybe 8:55 or 9 o'clock, come and open ERA, revise the topic which I teach you before. And if possible, study the topic which I am going to teach today. Okay, both topic you revise from ERA, so it will be in your mind. Second thing, there are some quizzes given in the ERA. Try to solve them. As well as I will give you some homework for your practice. There will be no mark for that. Be sure, make it clear. I will give you homework to your email. Solve the homework and send to my email. So as much you do the homework, as much you will study, you will get the mark. So that is your target. So, and this is a picture of ITIC department. It is a like you see English department, library is there, math department, resource center is there. Same time, this is a department. It is in it is on second floor. It is there. I will take everybody one day there and I will show you what is there, how to use it. In that, there are some books, e-books you can study. Computer hardware is there. This is for software development. If you want to develop a software, website and anything, you can use this one. And this is for doing the same thing, software development and other work, hardware work. Now, rules and regulation for a student. This is not from myself, this is from university. So many are there. I will tell you in general what is this. First rule is come in the classroom on time, maybe 8:55, 9 o'clock, try to come here. If you are late, means 9 past 10, after 10 minutes, you will be absent for first hour, but you will be present in second and third hour. Okay? Don't bring any eatable like pizza, burger, coffee, tea and everything in the classroom. It will make classroom dirty. Okay? So try to finish all the things outside and then come inside. And if somebody calls to your mobile, if somebody is calling, So raise your hands, go out of the classroom, talk and come inside, no problem. But don't talk here. And one more thing, using tablet or internet, okay, is not allowed during classroom. From my side, I will give you the time to use your tab or internet or anything. Your class timing is 9 o'clock to 11:15, right? Out of this, your teaching and learning will be up to 11:30. Up to that time, I will teach you, you learn and do study purpose. At 11:30 to 11:50, 20 minutes or up to 12 o'clock, you can use your Gmail, Yahoo, Hotmail, anything, no problem, okay? But before that, don't use, okay? One more thing, when you come to the classroom, try to check your university email, Jamia email, as well as, Alaikum Salaam, as well as Jamia website. So you will get the information. This is same thing, the tables are not allowed, and same thing, what I said. So this is all about your introduction. It's not a course, I'm not telling the topic today. This is about introduction. What is your course and how to do this? Now, open your computer. Open your computer. You know how to start era. Now you know how to open era. I'll tell you how to use your exam software. On the computer, can you see number 3, IT skill, this PYQC, can you see?
Yeah.
Double click on this. You will see like this, one software will come. Is it coming? Double click, ERA QC, it will come. Look here, I will show. First I will explain here, then you can do there. Like this it will come. Okay, I will open, I will check. Look here first. When you open, this type it will come. Click here, take a practice test. And then click anyone. For example, I will choose this one. Click next. Okay. Next. And start exam. This is not a real exam. This is a software. On this software, your exam will be there. Be familiar with the software I am telling you. What is the software and how to use this one. Here. Here it is objective type question, means choose, from here you choose, and here is practical. For example, there is a question, all web addresses start with which of the following, HTTP, yes. HTTP, this one, and after choose, click submit. This is choose, practical is here, choose, for example, I am going to take this question, click here, practical. Okay, like this, it will open one page, new page. Here it is, question. In the given presentation, remove bullets from the slide number 2. Go to here and here. From here, we need to remove the bullets. So what to do? You select it. Up to here. Select. Here is bullet and number. And it is removed. Click on submit, and when you finish everything, at last you click end test. Okay, okay. So you will see your mark. This is the software. On this software, your exam will be there. Okay, this is software used for your exam. Only question will be different, objective type question and this question, practical question. It will be different, but software and design, everything will be same. And how to close this? Click exit. Click yes, it will be closed. This is the way. Okay. Now